Islam is that beautiful faith that advocates kindness even to the children of kuffar. And that is the beauty we need to reflect. That Sahabi Khubayb radiallahu anhu, when he was taken to the kuffar and he was about to be executed, one day prior to his execution, one of the children came and sat down in his lap. One of the kafir children. A child doesn't understand color, race. These are the borders that we introduce the children to. What does a child know? A child is not prejudiced. A child doesn't know anything. It is the parents that shape the mind of that child. Nonetheless, this child comes and sits in the lap of this Muslim, knowing not that this man had killed my uncle in the battle, and tomorrow he's going to be executed. And this Sahabi has a blade in his hand. The riwayat comes in Bukhari. And the child is sitting in the lap. And the mother comes out. فَدَرَجَ بُنَيٌ لَهَا وَهِيَ غَافِلَ. The child comes out. The mother is unaware, oblivious. This Sahabi senses the phobia and the nervousness on the mother of this child. So he looks at that woman and he says, أَتَخْشَيْنَ أَنْ أَقْتُلَهُ. Oh sister, I know tomorrow I will be executed. Do you think I will stoop so low to take out my anger on this defenseless child? That is not the teachings of Islam. I love this child and I embrace this child, knowing very well tomorrow this child's father will be killing me. It is high time. I swear by Allah. Let me tell you, brothers, the anti-Islamic sentiments that are being echoed, this does not have its roots from the inception of the media. This has its roots from the very beginning of Islam. I substantiate it in the light of Quran. وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ مَاذَا أَنزَلَ رَبُّكُمْ قَالُوا أَسَاطِيرُ الْأَوَّلِينَ لِيَحْمِلُوا أَوْزَارَهُمْ كَامِلَةً يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَمِنْ أَوْزَارِ الَّذِينَ يُضِلُّونَهُمْ بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ أَلَا سَاءَ مَا يَزِرُونَ. Those who loved around Nabi alayhi salam, who were convinced on the character of Nabi alayhi salam, the impeccable behavior, the flawless character of Nabi alayhi salam, yet when they journeyed beyond the borders of Arabia and they interacted with other people, and at times they were asked with regards to the character of Nabi alayhi salam, they would say, nay, it is nothing but ancient tales. It's nothing, knowing very well the beauty of Islam. Hence, this has its roots from the very beginning of time. But the world will have no choice if we belie the media by virtue of our character.